environment that I created. My friends. Simply because I believe in creating not just an object sitting in a white room for people to hum and ha over, you know? I want them to be absorbed. They can't escape. They're in an environment that surrounds them. It's an experience. I mean, there were things that I wanted to do on top of it, but you wouldn't know. And it'd just be tweaking things. And it basically, with this particular installation, I wanted to sort of try and create that feeling of everything being connected, like dividing the space. Anyway.
Yourself in the trees, there are